Alright, hey there guys, Nintendo Nerd 34 here with a Mario Kart 7. Oh my god, sorry. Oh my god. Oh my god. With a Mario Kart 7 online race. This is worldwide. I didn't feel like waiting for the community. So, here we go. Let's get started. I think there's like 6 players. I am Bowser, of course. Why would I not be with Bowser, right? Right? Let's see how many races I can get. I don't want to go past 15 minutes. Alright, so let's get this started. Luckily, I didn't have to wait. Let's pick Luigi's Mansion. It's an interesting way to start out. Okay, so there's a Meta Mario, Mario, Queen Bee, somebody's me, Peach, Bowser, Rosalina. God, I swear, if they pick Makawuka, I'm gonna be so... Oh, crap. I was actually racing somebody online a couple seconds ago with this, and I failed horribly. Horribly. Alright, so let's do this. Go! Oh, crap, I missed my boost. Whatever. Alright, go, Bowser, go. Take off. God, I'm slow compared to these people. Never mind, I'm passing them up. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, don't fall. I am first place. No one shall surpass me in my Tanuki tail. Aw, Mario got a blue shell, of course. Oh wait, did they take it away? Sweet! Thank you, whoever played Lightning. Oh wait, Rosalina's like right on my tail. Crap. And she has a bomb. Oh my god. Nah, she missed. Alright, so haven't been getting much views on my videos yet. That is expected, of course. Ah! But yeah, so hopefully I can make my new... I keep moving the DS. Hopefully I can make my New Year's resolution come true. I swear, someone gets a blue shell and be so peeled. Okay. And I got my bananas ready for Rosalina's red shells. I don't like taking that boost ramp because I fall off a lot. Okay. Thank you, luck. Okay. Doing good so far. I'm really ahead. Sweet, I think I have this one in the bag. Yes, I do. Alright, sweet. There it goes, first place. I have some VR points already, of course. I have about... I don't know, let's find out. Come on, people finish the race. I forget you have to wait for people to finish the race. I'm pressing A like if it's a cup. That's my VR points. Next race. I actually found a pretty comfortable way to record. Not too awkward. Alright, so maybe if I get a little closer. So I'm gonna see how many races I could record, maybe a whole cup, 4 races. So let's pick Coconut Mall. God, why does Queen Bee pick? Oh my god. You know, when I start my own community, please, please, I beg every single one of you. If you pick Makawuhu, don't take that cheap shortcut. You're just proving you're spineless. You're a weakling, a noob, whatever words you want to think of, but don't take that cheap shortcut, please. I usually drop out if they take the shortcut because I hate it so much. Alright, ugh, stupid Queen Bee. Maybe that's why she wants to keep playing Makawuhu, because I, like, pass that person up a lot. Oh, really? One of y'all has to get hit by that, right? I swear, if it's me that gets hit by it. Well, at least I'm not in last, but the last person has a star, so... kind of screwed here. Wow, they're just all up there together. It's kind of funny. Alright, oh, let's get through this, come on. Sweet. A bunch of people. Where'd Queen Bee go? She's in sixth place. That's what she gets. Oh my god, really? I did not even see that. Sorry, Rosalina, but I don't like you very much right now. I don't like Rosalina when someone else plays with her. Because it's always the Rosalina that either knocks me off a stage, really does keep me from first, like, always has, like, a shell in hand for some odd reason. Whoa! Did anybody else see that? Well, I'm the only one in my room, so probably no. Oh, fudge. But there's just, like, a crab load of explosions all in one place. Alright, first place so far. I swear, if they get a freaking blue shell or something, I'm gonna be so mad because... Hey, look, I'm catching up with 7th place. Hey, whoa, no. First place is my... Aww. No, it's not. Come on, knock somebody. No! Oh, great. From first to freaking 7th. Really? That's just sad. Bummer. I can't believe I went from first to 7th. That's really sucky. Oh my god. The power of the blue shell. Oh, come on. Really? Oh my god. Whatever. Second race. I mean, it's worldwide anyway, so there's no places. Hooray. Okay, we still have a whole group of 8, that's awesome. I say... DS Airship Fortress. Queen Bee better not pick Maka, woohoo. I will be so mad if she does. Actually, I think Queen Bee might have dropped out. Oh no, she put random. Okay. Dino Jungle. That was my second choice, actually, so... I'm good with that. Hmm. Let's play my DS kind of slanted. Alright. I'm fairly good at this stage, I think, personally. About the way. I was like 4th place. How is that even possible? No one else is on my screen. I don't like taking that little ramp. I always fall off. And actually, this one's actually kind of faster. Alright, let's take this shortcut. Hope I get somebody with that banana. Oh no! Oh no! I barely made that. Oh, you stupid dinosaur. Okay, whoever's playing as me is right behind me. That's not healthy. God, green shells always get you by the side. I hate green shells. Except when I use them, because I always get somebody, so... Hypocrite much, right? Alright, okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. Thank goodness my banana protected me. Alright. Let's do this. I swear, no blue shell yet. Alright, thank god. Okay, the person behind me is getting nothing but green shells. I bet he's like really annoyed right now. Oh, I wasn't going fast enough. Okay. I got this so far. Nobody's gotten any good items. I'm really ahead, so I don't even think a blue shovel even put me in that much danger. Okay, this guy has a red shell behind me. Just throw it, dude. I'm like way ahead. Somebody used a 7. That's not good news for the people around him. Hopefully I can do this. I think I won this. Unless, miraculously, the guy behind me gets like 3 red shells, somebody gets a blue shell, and it's just total chaos. Then I would lose. But, Nope, I won this. I have to win this. I'm like so ahead right now. Wait, somebody got a bullet bill. That's not good. Alright, nope, I won first place. Sweet. Go. Go. Ah, go. Drifted off to the side there, sorry. Alright, so that's what, the third race? I think. Is this the third race? Or the second race? Oh, the dinosaur squished me. What race was this? First race? Third race. It's third race. Okay. So, let's do one more race for a full cup, and that'll be the end for this video. Alright, I made my way to the 1300s. I know there's a certain amount you have to get for a golden item, but I don't know what item it is, I forget. Alright, so one last race, hopefully it's another full 8. Those are real fun. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Aww, it's only a 5 race. Alright, well, I'm going with Bowser's Castle. Gotta play at home. Calamari Desert. Actually, I like all these stages, so I'm good with either one. Okay, yeah, I'm good with this one. So, let's plays. Others will start soon, I promise. I'm just really trying to see if I should do not half of Mario Kart, but you know, most of it first and then like move on, or if I should just go ahead and move on right away. I'm not sure. Okay, I got a red shell in first place. That makes no sense, but it's good for me, so I'm not really complaining. Oh, you fudge facer! Oh, threw it wrong. God. Duh. Take that. I missed. This is why I hate. What? Craziness. Oh my god, full craziness. I swear if I lose this one. Ah. Really, guys? Really? What are you waiting for, you dummy? Actually, funny thing happened. I fell off a lot last race. Well, not the one that I'm recording, but another race. And, like, we're playing SNES. And the guy, like, literally waited for me at the finish line. Just for me to get there. I was like, oh, how nice of him. And then got him. And then, of course, the communication never happened, so I don't know if he dropped out. He was like, dang, I, like, smoked this guy. I should drop out. Or if it was an honest-to-goodness, old-fashioned communication error. Oh, I turned too early. God darn it. Well, I mean, I'm still in first. That's good news. Okay, that guy has a tanuki tail. I swear if he catches up to me. Oh, release my banana. I bet I'm gonna need it. No, I don't. Okay, I can still win this. No, I can't. There's a bullet bill guy. Oh my god. I could win this. I could win this. I could so win this. I just need a good, like, barrier. 3 shells or something. Okay, 3 bananas work. Go, baby. Go, baby. Go, baby. Go, 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 go. First place. There you go. Alright, so there's some of my online luck that I have most days. Usually average out from first to third. So maybe I'll see you on the track someday. Well, until then, that's really it for me today. So, Nintendo Nerd out.